Ab jihad
or love jihad?
Love jihad.
Love jihad. Love jihad, a term you may not have heard if you're outside of India, but it's been getting a lot of attention since India's governing party, the BJP, came to power. So what is love jihad? It's a term frequently used by the right-wing Hindu nationalist organizations. They allege a conspiracy by Muslim men to marry women from other religions just to convert them to Islam. Now, in this country of 1.3 billion people, interreligious marriages have often been met with disapproval. But the so-called phenomenon of love jihad has become a political tool for pro-Hindutva groups.
शादी अगर समय पे नहीं हुई है, तो वो कहीं-कहीं उलझ जाता है, और उसमें अक्सर इस प्रकार के जो घटनाक्रम होते हैं, कि वो बच्चा भगने के लिए या कोई लव जिहाद के नाम पे या किसी भी नाम से वो लोग उसको उलझा देते हैं।
This country has to ensure that the present population ratio is maintained and it doesn't get distorted by things like love jihad.
The term has been around since the early 2000s, but became a part of the public discourse in 2009 after 18-year-old Silja Raj eloped with her Muslim boyfriend in the state of Karnataka. The case was used as a propaganda by far-right Hindu groups to peddle the love jihad bit. In the same year, a high court in the southern state of Kerala asked the police to probe if there was an organized racket working to encourage youngsters to convert for love and money. The investigation was eventually closed after no evidence was found. Over the years, some interfaith marriages have gotten media attention and love jihad has become a part of the BJP's politics. Last year, Hadia Jahan saw herself in the midst of the love jihad row after she married a Muslim man. Her family alleged that she was brainwashed and her marriage was annulled by the Kerala High Court. The Supreme Court later restored it. In another disturbing incident, a Rajasthan man, Shambhulal Regar, murdered a Muslim construction worker, recorded the incident on camera and made a hate speech about love jihad.
Love jihad, phir aao hamare desh mein. Hamare desh mein aisa karo. Ye tumhare har jihad ki halat.
He was jailed but was glorified by Hindu nationalist groups in religious rallies after his arrest. Even Bollywood has been targeted. Top celebrities like Kareena Kapoor Khan have been accused of love jihad for marrying a Muslim. The actors' Photoshop pictures are used as a propaganda by right-wing fringe groups. And on Facebook, a Hindutva page has listed over 100 interfaith couples and urged Hindus to hunt down the Muslim men. The page was eventually removed, but hate-filled communities continue to fester online. Right-wing groups have also crashed interfaith marriages and the issue has become a dividing factor in the country. So has India's right-wing successfully made interfaith-loving dangerous?